কারে ওষা টাকা বা কায়ে কোর্সা আছে It's a good Friday at the police station. After a group of individuals that dropped a shop right liquor earlier this week were all arrested in the wee hours of this morning for getting drunk. Reports say suspicions grew after the individuals got drunk for the past 3 days in a row. Long story short, a senior member of the South African Parliament finds herself in hot water but suffers no burns. The president was sent to test the waters, but it is still unclear if she didn't know that the water was hot or if she's the one that made the water hot. The South African Union for Rehab Centers is set to sue the South African government for imposing a lockdown on their potential clients. More on the developing story later. I'm at Phillip Dikotla and this is The Regular Post. Follow, like, share, comment, subscribe, and follow us on YouTube.